The number of COVID-19 containment zones in Delhi has risen to 417 from 280 after remapping of such areas. The officials said that around 2.45 lakh people have been screened in a mammoth exercise to check the spread of COVID-19 in the national capital. They said that the count of containment zones is expected to jump further as the authorities in some districts were yet to complete the task of redrawing such areas following the center's directions.